we're off on another adventure to Rievaulx Abbey. Yay, Rievaulx!